I want to take you live out now to DFW International Airport, where officials are kicking off what they believe will be their busiest Memorial Day weekend since 2019. Thousands expected to pass through this morning, and thankfully the weather's holding up pretty nice. Hopefully not too many delays or cancellations for any of you guys.
Yeah, hopefully is the key word. At 9/11, if you're heading out, plan for our long lines and higher prices. Our Kennedy Walker explains.
This morning, the nation's second busiest airport is about to get a lot busier. Dallas-Fort Worth International Airport is expecting 1.1 million flyers to pass through during the five-day holiday travel period. And statewide, we're expecting to see even more, ultimately surpassing pre-pandemic levels.
For Texas, it's the second highest Memorial Day travel volume that we will have seen since 2000.
And as Memorial Day is the unofficial start to summer, Daniel Armbruster with AAA says we can expect things to get more hectic and expensive.
You want to book early. The earlier you book, you're probably going to save.
Flyers are facing soaring prices. A flight from Dallas to New York City will cost you at least $318 round trip this year. But last Memorial Day, prices were as low as $139. That's up 128%.
Even though we see more expensive airfare, though, we continue to see travel bookings climb.
American Airlines Senior Vice President Jim Moses telling us they're ready for this summer rush.
We are really excited about the kickoff to summer. We are staffed up. Our facilities are ready.
Thursday, Friday, and Monday are expected to be the busiest travel days, so make sure to get to the airport at least 2 hours before your flight in order to make it on time. At DFW, Kennedy Walker, CBS News, Texas.